National Weather Service in Norman has issued a tornado warning for Western Garvin County in southern Oklahoma, Northern Stevens County in southern Oklahoma, extreme southeastern Grady County in central Oklahoma, extreme northwestern Carter County in southern Oklahoma, until 3:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 2:37 p.m. Central Daylight Time, National Weather Service meteorologists detected a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado. This dangerous storm was located 5 miles southwest of Grady and moving east at 30 miles an hour. A rapidly rotating wall cloud has been reported with this storm. In addition to a tornado, large destructive hail up to tennis ball size is expected with this storm. Locations impacted include Duncan, Barlow, Grady, Foster, Cox City, and Purnell. Take cover now in a storm shelter or an interior room of a sturdy building. Stay away from doors and windows.